The Boda Boda riders will now pay the tax on a number plate through an installment process within 6 months as agreed and communicated by the minister. Musasizi said Boda Boda riders will have to come through the association to enable easy follow-up for the installment payment.
Your prayer is that we allow these people pay taxes, pay for the taxes in installments. Then I asked, what happens? What if we give them motorcycles and then they don't finish complete the payment? What happens? Then John told me that they have organized associations, Boda Boda associations, and they can be traced from there.
Musasizi warned government officials to desist from using government vehicles like ambulance for smuggling.
The use of ambulance and other government vehicles for smuggling, that is now security. Security, we must also step up the game. If it is happening, our staff have been accused. Some of them have been accused of being corrupt. If it is happening, then we should also condemn that.
Uganda Revenue Authority Commissioner General John Rujoki Musinguzi said training and refresher courses will be conducted for URA officials in West Nile to avoid the challenges faced. He said numberless motorcycles has been the biggest challenge in West Nile and the solution to it will help. The commission calls on the stakeholders to condemn violence and innocent shedding of blood in the region and uphold tax education.
Honorable Minister, I want to once again appreciate the support of leaders. When this incident happened, really for me my heart was broken. I said, not again. I was in Kopoko 2022. I assured them that shooting will never happen. What do I tell them? I have come to submit to honorable members. Like the English say, it takes two to tango. Even when we take blood, you don't do anything, but when the time of being attacked comes and they have to fight for their dear lives, it will be difficult for them not to be shot.
The move to reduce the cost on number plate payable in installment has been welcomed by Boda Boda riders in Arua City.
So I really appreciate the ministers and the other members and the Uganda all. So it's going to be a good thing for us with the Boda Bodas, whereby we shall be now afford motorcycle and the number plate.
It's going to solve the problem of numberless. Because many people are going to work hard to get their number plate. So
the meeting was organized following the recent shooting in Madiokolo, where one person died, another in Koboko, where a suspected smuggler was shot dead along Uganda-Congo border. A report compiled by Robert Ariaka for the news.